National Vanilla Custard Day. National Vanilla Custard Day is celebrated on August 17th each year. Desserts are the most served items on any occasion, and nothing would compensate for this delicious piece. Since vanilla is the most common and all-time favorite flavor for anyone, the National Vanilla Custard Day would never end without the delicious vanilla custard. Fill your mouth with the rich, creamy texture of vanilla custard, or eat it as toppings on the dessert, fill it into the donuts or pies. The origin of vanilla custard has been found around the since Middle Ages, and however, the person who introduced this great recipe was still unknown. In more precise, the traces of vanilla custard ancestry back to the days of ancient Rome. The term custard refers to a variety of culinary preparations that are made with milk or cream, sugar, egg yolks, and flavor. Based on the consistency, custard can be served on its own or can be used as filling for other desserts and dessert sauce. However, it was traditionally used as a pie filling. The preparation of this item is a delicate process. Custards are truly a diverse type of food that is loved by anyone irrespective of age. It's also a popular sweet dessert option. There are different types of custards available based on its consistency. However, the custard is most often flavored with vanilla, and that can be used as a base for other desserts. Celebrate National Vanilla Custard Day with the vanilla custard as a delicious treat.